Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
What's going on? Uh-oh. They might see me. There. Don't bother to get up. Right, those animals were the perfect distraction. Still someone here.
You picked a bad time to get.
Did I? I was worried for a while that the witch's curse had taken away my orc abilities, but apparently that's not the case. This shockwave is really coming in handy.
of poisoning his meat. See how he likes that.
Now ain't this a surprise?
I suppose it would be a surprise.
Gotta have a sharp axe to cut through all that fat.
What was that?
What was that? You picked a bad time to get lost, friend. God, no!
That shockwave wasn't...
True Nords never backed down!
...as effective as I had hoped. Alright, I'm gonna have to use a shield then.
Pray to Stendar while you can.
Victory!
You're a fool!
To separate these two.
I'll show you what a real...
Let's see. You've got me.
I thought I took you down already.
Do your worst.
There, how's that? Come on.
No one back in the door.
Oh.
Ow.
Mr. Bandit Chief. With your heavy two-handed weapon. And you couldn't best me. Wow, this was actually enchanted. All right, looks like it's all cleared out. Where do I have to go to collect my bounty? Oh no!
Thank you.
Ismir, you won't leave here alive.
Thank you. never should have come.
It's all clear now.
time to end this little game.
Ain't this a surprise?
Thank you.
was that?
Now I know.
Thought I heard something.
Someone there?
night. I was trying to discover whatever this was over here in wolf form. Vullenrood. Oh. I seem to at least have some control in beast form. I was able to leave Whiterun and not kill the people inside. I try to kill bandits only. All right. It's time to get back to Whiterun and hopefully this time I can collect my bounty.